This is gonna show when they pull up the police I'm referring to. About the boy throwing the tire, bike tire, at my window again on August the 23rd, about 4:20 p.m. And he's out here walking with the other little boy that was throwing the balls at my basketballs at my window, like nothing will happen. Whatever they told him, he felt confident. He threw the ball again. He was the one who threw the, sorry, you didn't see him, the one the white threw the basketball, was with him throwing the basketball. They sounded like no sirens. I think this is the police, one of them pulling up, yeah. And here he comes. He's the one in the white black pants. We always return to the vomit, like the Bible says. And he was throwing the ball too at my house. He didn't throw the tire iron or the bike rail. But look how the children act. Just like the people that get ghosts. You've seen what everything that happened. The door accidentally shut on him. Look at her coming out. I don't know why she's coming out. Senior citizen Felicia. And that mess. She done stole my internet. Stole Uno cards years ago. Had her daughter to come put mail that's marked for them in my box to see what they could steal out of my box. She coming out barefoot. They on the go 24/7, bringing people in for that mess. Like I said, he's on video running and jumping on somebody's car across the street, the back of the trunk of their car. Let me come throw the ball. This video of that, yeah, walk around, look at the camera. The camera I'm referring to is this camera here. The black pole, that's a camera. He walks around, you'll see him on another video. And he comes and throw the ball in my window. The basketball. Again, thank God I wasn't sick then. Because when he did that, I was just sick. I seen the video, I was just sick, I just couldn't call. I had to lay my bed down. I was talking to the on the web. Shit like that.
Thank you.